Get your favorite Kids Learning Tube t-shirt or song today at kidslearningtubeshop.com. And don't forget to subscribe.
Kids Learning Tube!
I am a volcano. I'd love it if you'd learn a bit more about me. I am a volcano. You can find me on land or in the sea. The volcano got his name from Vulcan, the Roman god of fire, who was said to live in a volcano. This legend did inspire. A volcano's a mountain or hill that has a crater or vent, it's a must. Which lava, rock fragments, vapor, and gas erupt from Earth's crust? Let's take a look at the parts that make up a volcano. We will learn these parts in this awesome picture that I'll show. This here's the magma chamber. It's a large pool of liquid rock which lies beneath the surface of the earth, where pressure builds when it is blocked. The main vent is the main outlet for the magma to escape. Secondary vents are smaller outlets for the magma to release and change landscapes. The crater is a roughly circular depression in the ground caused by volcanic activity. It's where most of the lava's found. Layers of ash and lava make up this mountainous cone shape. I'll tell you how a volcano works. First, let's see where most take place. Most active volcanoes occur at boundaries between tectonic plates. Most are found in the ring of fire that encircles the Pacific Ocean today. The stratovolcanoes are the most destructive. Their common type of eruptions called Plinian, which is highly dangerous and explosive. Stratovolcanoes are most commonly found in subduction zones. I'll explain what this is in this animation that is shown. Subduction zones are boundaries between two tectonic plates, where the ocean plate is sinking into the mantle beneath another tectonic plate. I am a volcano. I'd love it if you'd learn a bit more about me. Volcano, you can find me on land or in the sea.
At a subduction zone, a thick oceanic plate slides under a thicker continental plate. The oceanic plate is saturated with water, which it drags down into the earth around 60 miles deep. That water that is trapped inside is then released. This reduces the melting point of the surrounding rock, allowing it to melt. This melted rock cools as it rises up the main vent. It is felt that magma that reaches the surface is silica rich and thick. The gases released while melting get trapped in large bubbles like this. When one of these bubbles reaches the surface, it does burst, which causes an explosive volcanic eruption at its worst. The smoke's a mix of water vapor, carbon dioxide, sulfur, gas, and ash. The lava flow runs down the volcano, destroying all in its path. I hope you enjoyed this lesson that was given to you. Please like this video and comment below after this song is through.
I am a volcano. I'd love it if you'd learn a bit more about me. I am a volcano. You can find me on land or in the sea.
Kids Learning Tube.